Praise the Lord. We are entering into the Advent season, the time we remember the birth of Jesus Christ on 25th of December. We remember the incarnation of a God, the manifestation of love for salvation of the souls. Let us think a few words about this. In the book of Genesis, when God created man, he created him with all freedom, and man abused his freedom and became slave. We read in Galatians chapter 5 verse 13, "After all, brothers, you are called to be free. Do not use your freedom as an opening for self-indulgences, but be servants to one another in love." But Adam, when he committed sin, became slave. And after that, the whole human race became slave of Satan. And they were suffering pain, sickness, sorrows, depression, sadness, financial crisis, no peace, no love, brokenness of marriages, broken life, depression, sadness. So the Lord decided to come back to redeem the humankind by taking upon himself the punishment of sin. That is the birth of Jesus Christ. He carries our sins. So we are preparing for this December. You know, through word incarnated, we are saved. So we dedicate the month of December for reading the whole Bible. It's a month of Bible readings. So the Divine Vincentian Ministry is preparing a banquet of thoughts for every day for 25 days. We go through the Bible and reach to the Lord and thank him, so that the freedom he has given we may enjoy. When Jesus came, the freedom was no more there. So Jesus said, "The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. He has anointed me to bring good news to the afflicted. He has sent me to proclaim liberty to the captives, sight to the blind, to let the oppressed go free, to proclaim the year of favor from the Lord." That is Christmas. That is the birth of Jesus Christ, our salvation. So, my dear brothers and sisters, let us listen to these small thoughts of the words of God. Every day one thought. Let us go to the Bethlehem. Let us go to the manger at Bethlehem. Let us go to the Star of Bethlehem, Mary, 25 days with us. We welcome you all to share, to see, and to pray with us all these 25 days. Once again, welcoming you and thanking you for a feast of the Word of God, Vachana Abhishekam. May God bless you.